Hi, I'm Shakira Lachey here at Revenge the Fashion Magazine at Couture Fashion Week. I'm standing next to no other than Ms. Sushma Patel. How are you this evening?
I'm fine, thank you.
Well, you look glamorous.
Thank you so much.
Very stunning. As well as your line, you just wowed us again this evening. And this is our third interview.
Yes, I remember that.
And every time I see something different. What was your inspiration for
this
today's collection?
This time is my inspiration is Valley of Lily. And then I went to the one of the Valley of Lily, and I seen the lily also, but around the flowers also. And I took the whole my palette from that inspirations. And there is a like a water drops and mildew is there. So I used the same colors of the Swarovski diamonds, and then add the, some more colors on that. That's the reason I created the really huge kind of the headpieces on that too.
Okay, yes, because I was definitely gonna ask you about those. Elaborate headpieces, and they never fall out of place. They always stay on the models from beginning to end. So thumbs up to whoever the hairstylist was
exactly
to keep them up there. But they were just amazing. How did you come up with the concept?
This is a, like a, not a concept you can say, but it's a, like a creativity, and I put it together all together, like from top to bottom, it has to be like that, and then we just create in the mind, and then we put it in the paper. It's not like a 1 month work, it's almost the, like 8 to 9 months work, and then we can get it together. And definitely the hairstylists and makeup artists, without them, we can explain them, and they put it in the pictures, so we really like to appreciate that too. Yes.
It was just, yes. It was stunning.
Thank you.
Everything is just, it's classy, it's elegant. Love your choice of color. And just the difference in textures and fabrics. Tell us maybe where to get your materials, because you've mixed a few things together.
I do lots of customized clothes also.
Okay.
And people can go to the my website. It's on www.sushmapatel.us.
Okay.
Then they can just go and order it, or they can buy on the shops, so that's not a problem.
Great. Now, I understand you're still located in Georgia, correct?
Yes, Atlanta, Georgia.
Okay, and can you give us the address for your...
Yes, I'm in a global mall, and it's an Indian mall. I located over there, and it's a big, huge global mall.
Okay.
5675 Jimmy Carter Boulevard, Norcross, Georgia, 30071.
Okay, Shusha, we will definitely have to come and visit you.
Sure,
thank
please.
You so
Most
much
welcome.
For
thank
coming
you.
To New York and just blessing us again with just another amazing collection. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Once again, I'm Shakira Lachey at Revenge the Fashion Magazine.